Hello, I am about to leave for freshman retreat.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
You're going to go to stay in an Airbnb together for a day, and it's gonna be a ton of fun, but I just realized that my camera's dead, and when I thought it was charging all day, it was on and dying. That's cute. So this vlog is gonna start off on my phone. I'm gonna try to charge my camera somewhere along the way tomorrow, but that's what's going on. I'm about to go down to meet up with my car, and we are gonna hit the road. So.
Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and open, we'll meet again, boom. Ding dong, ding dong, lang, 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 lang.
I love everything about this house. Is like something my mom would be in love with.
Aww.
I love this so much more. That I can explain to you.
It's where you don't want breakfast there to another. Wait, where is it? Okay, bathroom.
That's interesting.
That's a fun toilet.
I love these carpets. 10 out of 10, gonna try and stay awake because, like.
Me too. I'm gonna try to stay up a little bit later.
No, my schedule's already messed up.
This is so cute! I feel like this is a good place for the girls to just all camp out in here.
Yeah, I could crash on my bed too.
Yeah. Like on the couch. Yeah. Get the bathroom.
Hey, we should try and find a way to turn on the heat though.
Normal toilet. Shower. Why did I just say shower twice? I meant to say towels.
Oh. Let's get cozy. Yes, let's get cozy.
Whoa, you could totally hit your head on there if you were tall. Okay, wait, Kelly, you're first. Introduce yourself for the vlog.
I'm Kelly McCart, and we are at the Freshman Retreat! She has every background, every Disney movie ever created in the history of the world. I'm Bridget. And I'm really excited to be here because I never went to anything, and I'm really excited. And we're running!
I'm so excited. Anyway, love vlog.
No.
I don't be scared.
Hello, my name is Carson. I'm a freshman.
What's a fun fact?
I like sushi.
Hi, I'm Maya. And my fun fact is I went on a 52-day road trip with my family once.
Where did you go?
We went to 12 national parks and ended at my aunt's wedding.
Do you have a fun fact, Daniel?
I'll take a floor. I'm really not picky.
Nuclear power plants don't emit any carbon emissions.
I'm Steven.
My name is Steven. I'm so handsome and hurt.
I am undecided. I'm thinking like education. I love history.
You look like a history teacher.
Yeah, you know. That's gonna fail.
Dear, I'm so glad that you're here.
Okay, to a different one. Let's head back to our passage. 2 Peter 1:3 says, in his divine power, he has given us everything we need.
I'm right here.
Aw, cute.
Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind.
Caroline.
behind the scenes with Caroline.
Yes. Devotional time.
Devotional time. Yeah, everyone and their mother. Hello.
And this is a community of people that have each other's backs and support each other no matter what happens. So we picked a passage in Ephesians 4:1-5:20. And kind of the idea of this, we're just gonna read it together as a group. Just kind of nudge the person next to you and they can keep it going.
It's like a girl.
Are you guys taking a nap?
I was gonna. I might still.
Kick.
No, don't do that. Don't test it, just run.
Stinky leg, I feel the stinky leg.
That one. Lindsay, you always notice me. You always acknowledge me.
I'm cutting up bananas and oranges for a fruit salad.
It's lunchtime. We got the salad a la Lindsay.
Salad a la Lindsay?
Pasta, tomato sauce, bread, cookies, fruit salad a la mom bean. Get the cutie. Yes.
It was so bad.
Loving you, her life would be dreams, sweetheart.
We're playing sardines, and no one can find mercy.
Is she in the washer?
Like, she's not that small.
No, she's not. No, wait, where is he?
Came in here first.
I know, and I didn't see you. And then, yeah. And then I there.
7, 8, 9, 10.
You came. I'm so happy I found first.
Okay, girl.
What'd you say? What did you say?
The bridge
is near Chicago. There's a lot of bridges in Chicago.
Goodness gracious!
We shared our testimonies and it was so, so sweet. And now we are just packing up. It is 6:04 Illinois time and we are all very tired. So I think we're gonna try to take a group picture and then head back to campus.
There is no song I can sing. There is no combination.